LS57, gotta feed these streets. What's poppin', y'all? Y'all rocking with me? All right, like I told y'all, we gonna go in a little new direction. You feel me? It's something new. It's something new. I just want y'all, you know what I'm saying, to sit back, get your popcorn, relax. So today's topic of the video, as you see in the title, it's about Tommy Lauren and Cardi B going at it on social media today. It's crazy. It's crazy. Now, Cardi B, artist from the Bronx, you know, that's the home team right there. Facts. Super duper facts. You know what I'm saying? That's the home team right there. Cardi B, BX stand up. That's where I'm from, the Bronx, New York. You know? But let's get some more into this. Like, this is what I be meaning with people, man. Like, these people that's got power and got, like, they little bit of vibes and all of that. Talking about Tommy Lauren, she's real, real ignorant. And basically, she got set off by what Cardi B said here. So let me play this clip for you. Then we're going to elaborate, get more into it, yo.
Remind y'all, because it's been a little bit over 3 weeks, okay? It's been a little bit over 3 weeks. Trump is now ordering, as in summoning, federal government workers to go back to work without getting paid. Now, I don't want to hear y'all motherfuckers talking about, oh, but Obama shut down the government for 17 days. Yeah, bitch, for health care. So your grandma could check her blood pressure, and you bitches could go check y'all pieces in the gynecologist with no problem. Now, I know a lot of y'all don't care because y'all don't work for the government or y'all probably don't even have a job, but this shit is really fucking serious, bro. This is crazy. Like, our country is in a hellhole right now. All for a fucking war. Like, we really need to take this serious. I feel like we need to take some action. I don't know what type of action, bitch, because this is not what I do, but, bitch, I'm scared. This is crazy, and I really feel bad for these people that gotta go to fucking work to not get motherfucking paid.
All right, so this is the thing that gets me, is that the Tommy Lauren chick, you feel me? I think she's, like, ignorant because she thinks that because someone's from the hood and they don't speak proper English and they don't have the same education, that it gives you a one-up. Like, it doesn't really give you a one-up because common sense is common sense and people aren't stupid, you know what I'm saying? And I think she underestimated Cardi B's intelligence. Just because you don't have a Harvard education doesn't mean you're not intelligent. But this is what she had to say. She said, it looks like at Cardi B, she added her, is the latest genius political mind to endorse the Democrats. Ha! Keep it up, guys. And then Cardi B said this. You're so blinded with racism that you don't even realize the decisions that the president you root for is destroying the country you claim you love so much. You're a perfect example on no matter how educated you are or smart you think you are, you're still a sheep. Leave me alone. I will walk you, dog. Well, damn. Honestly, though, at the end of the day, I think Tommy just be trolling sometimes because she does this before and she wound up being on Hot 97 with Charlamagne and she pretty much is more of a cool person. I think she just be trolling, though. You know what I'm saying? But you never know. You know what I'm saying? It is what it is. I'm LS57, gotta feed the streets. Let me know what y'all think in the comment section below. And I'll see y'all next video. Peace.